In the year 1391, Conrad von Wallenrode becomes the 24th Grand Master of the Teutonic Order. In the year 1648, a French victory over Spain at the Battle of Lens brings the 30 Years' War to a close. In the year 1852, steamboat Atlantic sank on Lake Erie after a collision, with the loss of at least 150 lives. In the year 1858, Charles Darwin first publishes his theory of evolution through natural selection in the Journal of the Proceedings of the Linnean Society of London, alongside Alfred Russel Wallace's same theory. In the year 1920, the first commercial radio station, 8MK, now WWJ, begins operations in Detroit. In the year 1920, the National Football League is organized as the American Professional Football Conference in Canton, Ohio. In the year 1975, Viking program, NASA launches the Viking 1 planetary probe toward Mars. In the year 1998, U.S. Embassy bombings, the United States launches cruise missile attacks against alleged Al-Qaeda camps in Afghanistan and a suspected chemical weapons plant in Sudan in retaliation for the August 7th bombings of American embassies in Kenya and Tanzania. In the year 2002, a group of Iraqis opposed to the regime of Saddam Hussein take over the Iraqi embassy in Berlin, Germany for 5 hours before releasing their hostages and surrendering. In the year 2006, Sri Lankan civil war, Sri Lankan Tamil politician and former MPS Shiva Maharaja is shot dead at his home in Telapalai. In the year 2008, Spanair Flight 5022, from Madrid, Spain to Gran Canaria, skids off the runway and crashes at Barajas Airport. Of the 172 people on board, 146 die immediately, and 8 more later die of injuries sustained in the crash. In the year 2014, 72 people are killed in Japan's Hiroshima Prefecture by a series of landslides caused by a month's worth of rain that fell in one day.